Switching your old computer for a brand new one? Before you pass it down or sell it, make sure your data doesn't end up in someone else's hands. Check out this video on how to wipe your hard drive clean on Windows and macOS. Let's start with Windows 10. First, make sure you back up your data on an external hard drive or upload it to the cloud. Now we can start the cleaning process. Go to the Windows search bar, type Reset This PC, and click Enter. Under the Reset This PC option, click the Get Started button. Two options will appear. Select the Remove Everything option to wipe your hard drive. That's it! All your files, programs, and settings will disappear. Now, let's take care of your macOS. Make sure your files are backed up. Open Spotlight Search, type Utility, and press Enter. Click on View and select the Show All Devices option. Now, choose the disk you want to delete and click the Erase button. Quit Disk Utility when it's done. Want to go a step further? Worried about a stranger snooping around the remains of your files after you sell it? Here are three surefire ways to destroy the data on your device. Use data destruction software. To guarantee that your computer is wiped completely clean, using disk wipe software is your best bet. The second method is a bit more radical. You can wipe your hard drive with a degausser. Since most traditional hard drives are coated with magnetic material, disrupting it will interfere with your computer's data storage. While this method is even more effective than the software, keep in mind that this will leave your hard drive completely useless. Not to mention that even cheap degaussers can cost about $500. The last method to wipe your hard drive is simply destroying it. Smash, grind, or drill your hard drive to guarantee no one can use it ever again. Just make sure to wear protective gear to prevent injury. That's about it. Looking for more cybersecurity news, tips, and tricks? Check out NordVPN's YouTube channel.